Lenovo's latest ThinkPad X1 Yoga doesn't look all too different from previous generations, and that includes, of course, its sturdy dual 360-degree hinges, so you can go from a laptop to a tablet and back again. And it keeps its generally awesome water-resistant keyboard too, that tucks itself away when the screen goes back and turns it into a tablet. Also tucked away in the body is the Yoga's active pen that works for up to 100 minutes after just a 15-second charge in its body. What is new is Lenovo replaced its previous OLED screen with a new WQHD resolution 14-inch display with 100% Adobe RGB color gamut, brightness up to 500 nits, and, pending a future update, support for Dolby Vision HDR. The screen looks great as is, and it should get better once this update hits. You'll also find 360-degree far-field mics that help Microsoft's Cortana Digital Assistant come to life from 13 feet away, and eventually you'll be able to use Amazon Alexa services with it too, so you can shop, search, and control smart devices anywhere you are with your laptop. But if privacy is a concern, you can shut down the mics, and built into the thin display is a webcam fitted with a physical shutter that slides to block the camera. There's also a new fingerprint reader that stores and processes all of the information on its own chip for protection of your system and your print from hacks or malware. Performance is improved also thanks to a choice of new 8th Gen Core i5 and i7 processors and fast PCIe NVMe solid-state drives. Unfortunately, battery life in our test came in at less than 8 hours, which is disappointing for a premium business 2-in-1, but on the bright side, it can be charged to 80% capacity in only an hour via its Thunderbolt 3 USB-C port. Also, going with a lower-end configuration should allow you to get some extra battery time. The mix of new tech and privacy and security features and premium build quality also adds up to a particularly pricey package, with the X1 Yoga starting at about $1,500, and that's without the new HDR display. If price isn't a concern though, this is certainly a business system you won't mind getting work done on.